So convalescent plasma is the plasma that is obtained from patients who have recovered from COVID-19. Any individual who's 18 years of age who had a positive COVID-19 test using nasopharyngeal swab was symptomatic at the time when the primary diagnosis was made and 28 days after resolution of all the symptoms. So the process for donating convalescent plasma is that you have to be initially screened to make sure that you are a suitable donor. Once that happens, then we actually obtain your informed consent. That is also done electronically. Once a consent is obtained, you are then referred to our blood bank partner, which is Vitalant, who will then approach you and give you a time that is convenient for you to come in and donate plasma. The process of actually donating plasma is pretty straightforward. It is very much like as if you are donating blood. The only difference is that in the case of plasma, you are hooked up to a machine which actually separates your blood cells from your liquid part of your blood and basically puts the blood cells back into your body. It takes about an hour to hour and 15 minutes to actually donate plasma for this particular purpose. So according to the FDA requirements, a person who has severe or life-threatening COVID-19 disease can actually receive plasma. So these are individuals who either have septic shock, patients who have respiratory failure, patients who need high volume of oxygen, patients who have multi-organ failure. These are the individuals and have concomitant COVID-19 disease can actually receive plasma therapy. We have over 1,500 patients with severe and life-threatening COVID-19 disease who have actually received plasma in 11 different healthcare facilities in the Rio Grande Valley.